Hello my dear students, good morning. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe. Your English teacher Mrs. Sujata welcome you to our online English class. So children, in last class you have already learned about the alphabets, how to write the capital cursive letter and the cursive small letter also. So children, today we are going to revision. Okay, first let's go for revision. Pause the video. First you write the A to Z again. Okay, next, today we are going to learn how these alphabets are used to make the words, how these alphabets are used to make the words. Okay children, so let's start. Mary. L O O K. Look. See children, I am writing the words. Here one word already I have written and this is the second word. Here Mary and this look. There is a gap between these two words. Okay. So whenever you are writing the words, okay, so you maintain the space. Good children. Now we have to write blue. See what is the spelling of blue? Yes. B L U E. Okay. Blue. Now children, we have to write the small cursive T H I S. Okay. Pause the video again and again and write this with me. Write it in your fair copy. Now children, what we are going to read? We are going to use minimum more than 4 letters. We are going to use more than 4 alphabets. See, flowers. F L O W E R S. Flowers. Okay, so see children, here 1, 2, 3, and 4, there are 4 letters, there are 4 alphabets. Okay, a group of letters or a group of alphabets make a word. Okay, bahut sara words, bahut sara alphabets milke word bante hain. Okay, ek shabd bante hain. So children, first you see M capital cursive, A small cursive, R and Y small cursive. I maintain the line properly where you have to write the cursive letter and where you have to write the small letter. Okay children, so Mary, Luke, blue, this and flowers, these 5 words today we have written. So pause the video children and you write it in your notebook
5 times each.
More words. P I N K pink. L O V E S loves. O R A N G E orange. Okay, so these are the words which you have to write it in your notebook, in your fair copy. Okay, see children, good handwriting. Good handwriting is appreciated by all. If you will write good handwriting, no, then your teacher also will appreciate you and your parents also will appreciate you. Because what a good children, your handwriting is good. Yes or no? And your handwriting only reflects one's personality. Okay. Tum agar achhe likhte ho, to aur tumhara personality develop karega. Okay children? So always you have to write the good handwriting. We should always write it good handwriting. Okay? Okay. All the best. So write it in your fair copy. Children, I hope you all have written properly these words. So okay, make practice again and again that. Okay. And in next class, we are going to learn about the sentence. Means how these words are used to make the sentence. Okay? Thank you.